what happened?
So actually 10 or 7 days after the tarsorrhaphy. 没有痒啊, no itchiness.
应该没有,
很少, 第一天, see the eye, see the eye, you hold the head, huh? Hold the head. You hold the head so that I can see the eye. Okay.
See this eye.
Let me just stand, sit on the table, I mean. I'll just sit, sit there, sit, no, sit, sit down.
Okay,
don't move, don't move. I don't see the eye first, see any pass or not. No pass. Opening soon already, 7 days, so another 3 to 5 days. Must take out about 14 days, the best.
Unless 14 days, the best?
Because it's healing. It needs time to heal, is it? So if it hasn't come up yet, some dogs come out at 7 days, the stitch come loose, but this one seems to be quite tight. Quite okay, the dog didn't disturb it, I think.
The stitch will come automatically?
No, because the eyelid move, the eyeball move, so you loosen the stitch.
Okay.
In most dogs, but this dog seems to be still holding strong at the...
So what, the tripping also difficult?
No, not difficult. It's a hole there, right at the side.
No, sometimes
very, very small.
It don't allow you to drip, is it?
No, it's okay.
You allow, yeah. Eating well, drinking well,
Yeah.
No rubbing of the eyes,
No.
Tarsorrhaphy 7 days ago. Okay, so will you continue the eardrops and painkiller first, Wait for another 7 days,